Well, hey, check your refrigerator because 16,000 pounds of ground beef sold at Walmart is being recalled. Officials say that the beef may be contaminated with E. coli, and the recall affects several products, including both patties and trays of ground beef, ground chuck, and ground sirloin. The USDA says you should throw the meat away or return it. For a full list of the recalled products, visit USDA.gov and click on recalls.